Very aggressive play by Serena that paid off.
She'll be on that trophy, and that will be forever.
Capriati at Wimbledon, a set in 5-3, lost that match in three sets. Venus doesn't give you much anymore in those crucial situations. I cannot believe she got that shot.
How did she get there, and how did she put it away like she did?
Explosive first step. Saw that shot hit the net, she just charged. But see how that racket head's out in front. Doesn't have time for much more. Just keeps that racket out in front and gets scoops underneath the ball.
Top of the game.
Unbelievable.
She knew exactly where that was going. Three match points.
Oh, that's incredible touch by Serena Williams.
Long rally, finished off at the net with a good volley from Serena Williams.
Serena made a terrific get on this last backhand.
Right here, yep. Oh, it wasn't the volley, of course. It was that little groundy she chased down. A terrific job by Serena there.
Thank you.
effort.
Well, that just shows your the quickness of Asugiyama around the court and her determination.
That's 8-15.
She never gives up. She just goes and goes and goes. And Serena got lucky on a couple of these.
That was a difficult shot.
One. Absolutely.
Good body serve there. Good. That's why. Interesting point, say the least. All kinds of fun things happened in that point.
Great hands from Serena in the middle of this rally. Good body serve to start off the point. Down the line approach. Dug that volley up, but watch his great hands. And again, those are the kinds of reflexes that are sharpened with a lot of doubles play. Tough to drop shot Serena. She is so quick around the court. And it's tough because she likes to take a close position to the baseline. So she's not often caught far back behind that baseline.
From Maddox Sands, but Serena does her one better.
You have got to be kidding. It would have been good just to get to the ball.
And it's the frustration now from Parankova. Serena scrambling. And again, that's the second. I don't recall Serena doing this. I mean, maybe I certainly haven't seen everything, but she's hit two lefty returns
two lefty.
Now. Well, that was a. Terrific point, one of the few we've had. And Williams delivers the win.